Here was where I was born.
I was born in Aix-en-Provence. French dad, Australian mum.
I know who I am. I know where I come from.
You are the very first Australians to use DNA to trace your ancient ancestry over 200,000 years of history.
What is my story? Where does the DNA tell us that I went? That's it.
Wow.
You're going to be experiencing the life of your mother's mother up to 8,000 generations ago.
You've just extracted a 2,500-year-old tooth.
I see Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Some of the DNA results might be a surprise.
I got Viking genes? That explains a lot of my cousins.
You know, these could be potentially our ancestors as well.
We're lucky enough to make the discovery and be here. It's incredible.
DNA can tell us so much about ourselves.
You can actually find a blood link to all these exotic places.
Julia Zemiro, Ernie Dingo, and Ian Thorpe retrace Australia's genetic footprints to discover what makes us who we are.
For me, it's sort of like coming home.
SBS Explores Identity in the three-part series DNA Nation, coming soon to SBS.